What's going on, guys? MOT here, and welcome to another video. In this video, I will be demonstrating eSIM capabilities on the Xiaomi Mi 8. And as you guys can see, I have taken the SIM card out of the SIM tray. So this phone currently has no SIM card. And if I go in the settings, SIM cards and mobile networks, you will see that this phone says it has no SIM card. Now, in case you guys do not know, what a virtual SIM card does is that it simulates a SIM card on a phone and lets you connect to data or voice services on phone networks. So, to start off, what you will need to do is you'll need to have Wi-Fi enabled first on your phone, and you'll need to download this application called Elinking. Now, one thing I would like to mention is that this app might not be available through Play Store depending on which region you're in. And as you guys can see, the app, it says it's not available for me in Play Store. But if I search for the APK on Google, I would be able to download. So in this case, yeah, it says for Play Store, this item isn't available in your country. But if I go back, I can download the APK from, let's say, APK Monk, and download APK. And then you just have to click on download and install it. In my case, I've already installed the application. So it's called Elinking. And one thing I also would like to mention is that you need to go in settings before you install the application, and you need to set the region to Malaysia on your phone. If you do not have the region set to Malaysia, this application will not work. Once you have done that, open the application again, and you'll need to create an account, which I've done already. Now, I've also purchased the service already, but in case you plan to purchase roaming, you need to select roaming and then whichever region you're in. So right now I'm in Canada, so I selected Canada, and then unlimited data, and then I selected buy for 1 day, and that's what I did with the service, really. So once you have purchased it, you will be able to get available service for Canada region for, in this case, it's a SIM card 2, which is what I've set it to. And then I just have to click on connect. I can select SIM card 2 slot. Now, once I've done that, or even before, I can actually disable Wi-Fi to show you guys. And as you guys can see, it actually goes through Xiaomi SIM activation service. And you guys should be able to see that now it's on 4G and the Wi-Fi is disabled. Now, I do get an error, as you guys can see, that it can't activate SIM card. But I haven't had any issues so far, but it might be because I'm just going for the data service that they have. Now, once it's enabled, I can show you guys that I can open any web page I want. So let's try YouTube. Now, in this case, it thinks I'm in some other country. So let's try another website. Let's try bbc.com. And as you guys can see, it's totally legit. The data service is working just fine and without SIM card. So Xiaomi phones do have eSIM enabled. It's just that they have not made it available to the whole market yet or their customers. And we can actually do a speed test as well to show you guys how fast it is. So it's taking a bit more than usual. And there we go. So currently it's connected to Bell Canada. And the maximum I was able to get is 7.4 Mbps as download speed. Now the download speed and upload speed is not that bad. However, the latency is a bit higher. Now going back, I also want to show you guys something else. So if you go in settings, SIM card and mobile networks, I see that it has SIM card enabled here right now, partner IL. One thing I had to do was I had to add no roaming as an APN here. So all you have to do is you have to click on new APN and then in the name, you enter no roaming. And the APN also goes no roaming. I'm not gonna save it because I've already done that. But in case you do try to use this application called Elinking, you'll have to do that as well. And that's it, guys. If you guys have any questions, or if you have any kind of troubleshooting that you want me to help you with, just leave a comment and I'll be happy to help you guys. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you find it useful.